Hey guys, it's me again, and I'm back with another video. Ooh, that's a bit back there. And I'm playing today, well, again, well, not today, but yeah, same day, I guess. But anyway, keep going funny. Anyway, I am playing, you guessed it, Speedrun 4 by a nice guy called Verse. Let's play. Yeah, see, even though I don't really like R15, this is it. I like the chickens in there. I like some of the songs on here. In fact, I should say, actually, these songs are in-game. I don't really want to turn them off. Like I said in my last video. So there's like 60 levels on this map, and then there's another... I mean, 16 levels on this game, and then there's like a continued version, which it's a bit annoying because I have to do all this again to get up to the second part for the game. When I wish it teleports you to another game. But I wish you could easily just play that game when you left off. I wish there was a way. So, say someone who hasn't played this game yet wants to try and skip, they wouldn't be allowed to somehow. They'll just get teleported back to there. Back to this one. Don't touch the cactus, this level. Good kill. That was a kill. Not gonna show you though. You have to touch these things to get to the level. Some of the music is okay. Whoops. Don't go too far, I'm going to stop and have a little rest. Whoops! I'm going to stop right here. Sometimes you could go too fast on the fourth map. Ah, oh, Coldplay, Clocks. I like this song. Shout out to Coldplay. Whoops, I think the crystals actually kill you. Oops, they touch. Go back. Touch it, look. Hey, crystal. Nope, didn't kill me. Oh no, no! I'm okay at these games. But my sister's better. Yeah, and I've already collected all of these things. We have to collect. In fact, well, in a minute, before I go on to my next level, I will show you the speed level. Shop. There was a way. No, there was a way. Oh well. Collect them all. Careful on this one. Just like that. Map on Mario Kart where you have to try and dodge the penguins that went to kill. They move. Please don't move. They move. I'm guessing they don't. So that map on Mario Kart Wii where you're on the ice thing and you have to try and dodge the penguins. What kind of plans we are. I think the next level is one based on my ANCAP. Yeah. Alright, let's check on this one. Alright, we are on what I think. Oh yeah, sliding. Alright, I'll show you something you can do in a minute. Sure, I'm not the one that's done that though, so I'll just pick that up again. Alright, oops, no. Careful, no, miss it. Try and get to the height. I'll drop the double car. I'm on level. Let me see what level. Level 8. I'm on the side again. It says I'm in the top corner there, it says 17 cards. Yeah, she's gone, but now she died. Right, now I'm on level 9, which I think... Yeah, that's like a hellish kind of thing. Whee! Don't touch red, don't touch red, don't touch the red. Yes! This one's quite a good one. Just do the roads. I'm gonna run on the left because that's where how we drive in England, on the left hand side road, left of the road. And we are out. Pirate! Is it weird, there's a cat? Country! It's still recording, actually. Yes, still recording. Oops, oh, I should have done that. What level am I on now? Level 11. I want to get past level... Mm-hmm. Bonk. Sky. Go, go. Good running music, actually. Uh-oh, uh-oh, oh no, oh no, I'm gonna die straight away. I'm just gonna die. Die. I die, why me? Take guests. They're more annoying than me. I like this music. Oops. Yes! Teleporting. Here we are. Speedrun 4 continued. By verse. I've only done one level on this one so far. Come on. If this doesn't load me, I'm gonna be so annoyed. Come on. Oh, what a shame. Well, it looks like I'm going to have to end the video here. But I hope you enjoyed it anyway. Where's my mouse? There it is. Uh-oh, it's not doing anything now. What was that now? Yeah, so... hope you enjoyed that video. Thanks for watching. Please comment, like, and subscribe if you want to see more content like this on my channel.